What up, guys? It's Marty, and today on the daily vlog, you guys know, daily vlog. Anyway, guys, you know, work vlog, because, you know, heading over to work right now. Anyway, guys, so, to tell you a little something. Anyway, you know, this working these night shifts, you know, it's kind of, I don't know, because then I get off work, and then I stay up a little bit too late, and then I wake up a little bit too late, because then I don't go on a walk. And like right now, it's a glorious day. I mean, blue skies, sun shining. You know, it's a little cold still, but still, it's sunny and blue skies, you know. I don't know, so you guys that like live in like warmer climates, you don't know about this, but you know, up here in the north, you know, when it's blue skies sunny out, it can be like blue skies sunny, but then it can be like 32 degrees or negative 32 degrees and everything. So it'd be cold, but it'd be like blue skies, sunshine, and everything. You know, it reminds me of when I went to that Seahawks parade. You know, when the Seahawks won the Super Bowl back, you know, a couple years ago, and everything. You know, it was Seattle. It was a wild experience, man. It was some like crazy wild experience going to that Seattle Seahawks championship parade, because blue skies, sunshine, but it was cold. Anyway, guys, you know, heading off to work right now. I don't know, there's like something stopped in the middle of the road right now. I don't know what the heck's happening with that. But anyway, guys, you know, like, it was what it is and everything. So we're doing that. And then, guys, what happened with that was, you know, went up with a couple buddies, you know, shout out DJ, you know, and Sarah. You know, I guess they're doing well in Portland because they're living in like some fancy condo in downtown Portland, and like she's an OnlyFans and everything. So they're making some money and everything. So say like I was saying, just heading off over to work, and we tried that Athletic Greens, you know, trying to live that healthy lifestyle and everything. So I tried out that Athletic Greens. But guys, save your money. But this is just my opinion. This is my opinion, you know. The taste of it, not all that great. But then I had my mom's try it. And I was like, Mom's, try this. And she's like, This is great. This is going to help with my Weight Watchers for sure. You know, WW. And I was like, oh, you like it, Mom? And she goes, for sure, I like it. And I was like, really? Because I gave it a no bueno. And she's like, what? Why'd you give it a no bueno? And I said, well, I gave it a decent because, you know, it's a healthy product and everything. And then I was like, yeah, it's a healthy product, so get moving, guy. Jeez, this dang semi truck's just like parked in the middle of the road, and you know, trying to get to work here. So like, get moving. So yeah, guys, I don't know about this dang semi truck. It's going to like some fancy hotel right next to me. You see this fancy hotel right there? You know, that's where the semi truck's going and everything. And, oh, now it's making a wide turn. I don't know where the heck this semi truck's going. It has a bunch of cinder blocks on it or something. I don't know. Hey, guys, take a look at this. You see that? What's that semi truck doing? You know, trying to get to work here. Like, jeez, guys. You know. Anyway, guys, I'll come back to all of you when we're on our lunch break, and we'll see how the rest of this day's been progressing. So see you then, guys. Well, guys, it's lunchtime. So guys, it's been busy at work, you know. I get there, and, you know, LB, the guy I was working with, LB, I'll say, he's like, man, been behind all day, I think, and everything. And I'm like, really? He's like, yeah, you know, Basil's been here by himself. You know, the other guy had to do the inventory, so, you know, We've been behind. So I'm like, juice. And I go, well, did they complain again? And he goes, no, I didn't hear nothing. And I go, oh, that's good. So anyway, guys, you know, other than just being a busier day at work today, you know, all's been going well. You know, I tried those new donuts that they had. I think they're called Pazakis or Pasakis. Anyway, you'll see the review tomorrow. Anyway, those Oregon State Beavers, they're playing in basketball tonight against SC. So let's see what the score is. Oregon State men's basketball score.
Oregon State snuck past USC by a score of 58-56 today.
They hear that? They won by 2 points, you know. It must have been a thriller in Manila, you know. Anyway, guys, that's all we got to talk about for you right now on the lunch break. But, you know, stay tuned, and I'll come back to all of you when we get off work, and we'll see how the rest of the day's been progressing. All right, guys, see you then.
All right, guys. So, geez, man, just got off work and everything, and, man, busy, you know. I haven't stayed, you know, like 20 minutes later. just to try to get some stuff up, you know, but me and the other guy, you know, couldn't get ahead or whatever. So, you know, is what it is, guys, you know. You know, stayed late or anything, but, you know, they probably won't care about it, you know, because they all meh, 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 and everything. So, anyway, guys, I got the next 2 days off, so that'll be good. You know, got some stuff we need to be doing and everything. So, yeah, guys, hopefully you've all had a great night. You know, me, this is a little busy. You know, my back's hurting again, you know. I got me like a roller coming and everything, so we'll try that out and everything. So, that'll be interesting when that shows up. Oh, I got an email from those Athletic Greens people, and they're like, hey, sorry we sent you a package without a lid. We'll send you another one right away. And then, so, you know, that's good, you know. So stay tuned for that, you know. That's coming and everything. Anyway, guys, you know, this is going to be out a little bit later because, you know, I stayed later and everything. So just make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know, take care of yourself. Be kind to one another. You know, keep spreading those good vibes only. Oh, and, you know, those Beavers, they won their basketball game and everything. So that's good. Anyway, guys, you know, take care of one another. And Marty out. Boop.